The pieces of the puzzle are falling together. And the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya, a peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.
Well, we did get out of the tunnels, but I guess we're being decontaminated.
That everything will end soon. We won't survive.
Or quarantined, rather.
No one will. I feel alone again, like when I was a girl, and father was away on a mission. Nothing around me. Empty and cold. As if I were just a spark from the fire, flying away and then gone. It's hard for me to tell you these things, Artyom.
Oh.
But I want to feel that I'm
nip slip.
Alive. Touch me.
Can we not make this too graphic, guys? This is YouTube. Okay, must remember about that nipple.
Well, there seems to be nothing wrong with you.
Hey.
Congratulations, youngsters. You, Artyom, may go. While you, Anna. You have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
Thank God.
Kill me! Just kill me!
Well, what are you waiting for? Go!
Go, Artyom. I'll find you as soon as they finish patching me up.
Okay. I mean, I'm not sure I like the way you said treating your wound.
Go, Artyom. I have no medical necessity to keep you here. And I have
sounded like a euphemism.
Right, Papa?
Really, Artyom.
Okay, so
I won't
it's all right. Just who's don't look.
You see there are survivors.
As if looks like 8 books. Yes, it's 8.
They appear to all be in quarantine. They're incinerating the bodies, I'd have to guess, is what's going on in that room.
Oh.
Wait, that guy's definitely infected.
Anybody?
I thought that was a dude standing there. I thought he was really skinny.
What do I do now? What do I do?
You guys go into the board. Go through the last prospects as well.
Okay.
Don't stand in the way, please.
All right, I'm trying. God.
Don't have to remind you about the gloves, the mask.
You signed the papers.
Yes, I know that.
Yes, I did.
Perfect. Now, you take the temperature.
Okay, this place is spooky.
Every 3 hours.
Doctor? Okay, you're a doctor, not the doctor. That looks like my stuff. Okay, it's Ebola. Oh,
Doctor, you know I'm no medic. Please explain.
I'm sorry.
Am I supposed to be in here?
In the first 2 days, the mortality rate was around 95%. In the third, it dropped to about 25%. Today, we only have 2 new infected, and they have a light infection, prospects of recovery looking promising. Now, as you understand, Moscow never was a natural habitat for this virus, and in its wild form, it remains dangerous much longer.
So, what does all this mean?
It is not a regular virus. It's a weapons-grade strain, engineered to achieve maximum lethality within a short time, and then turn harmless.
Okay, it's weaponized Ebola.
Where did it come from?
I have heard of a new generation of bioweapons based on this virus, being developed before the war. But where did it surface from now, after all these years?
Bioweapons. My god. Just in case, I have some Rangers questioned. One of them could have brought this surprise from the past to the metal.
Okay, so perhaps the Reds found their own underground lab like what we found. Theirs full of Ebola and ours full of other stuff. Hello. Can I squeeze through here? Okay, good. Hi. Hopefully that stays peaceful. Oh, it's not gonna be peaceful. Okay, one guy's dead. Hopefully it stays at one. Everybody's scared. Can't really blame them. This place seems hygienic. Where am I even going? I just kind of started walking and I... Okay, now there's creepy sounds. Oh, scared the shit out of me.
Move, you can't stay here.
Why? Oh, I guess this whole area is quarantined. Found the mushroom farm. Oh, hi. Whoa, it's a lot of you.
I'm happy to know that you and Anna are alright. We can't afford to waste time being sick now. The Dark One we're looking for could really be the last one. We can't lose him. Let's go.
I assume because of the beard sticking out of the mask, he is Khan.
You'll die without it.
The refugees sure were lucky when the Stoneblade's Rangers were here.
Oh, it's getting loud. Everybody talking at once.
Could not protect the station without help, but they did provide shelter for the refugees and the hospital. Perhaps that could help them.
Sorry, that's forbidden without the permit.
That's our man.
Let this one through. He got a permit.
Nice clubhouse, guys.
I think you should stock up on filters and ammo.
Yeah, I think so too.
We probably won't have such a chance anytime soon after this.
Okay.
Hey, Ranger!
Let's talk to this guy first.
Come here, Ranger! I got great weapons!
Yeah, calm down, I'm here.
Best box shot is made in Hans. Come on, take a look!
Sell all of this bullshit.
Very economical.
And buy some shotgun ammo,
make
ammo. Won't bother with the pistol ammo, because we have plenty.
Come here, Ranger, let's haggle.
Won't buy any of that stuff.
Hey, some throwing knives, cheap.
Why did they fight anyway?
And this guy, do you have anything sweet? You have that thing. A silent revolving air gun that shoots metal bolts. Okay. And a buckshot firing heavy machine gun. Ah, we don't want any of that stuff. But do you have any cool new attachments we might want? What is this? Auto fire adapter. Turns it into a light submachine gun. That sounds cool, but I don't think we want it. Nothing new in that one. Or this one. Okay, so we're not getting anything from there apart from a handful of supplies. I'm kind of sad that none of these guys actually sell filters. He told me to stock up on filters. Do we have these ones?
Artyom, take note of the funds Hanser expends on this quarantine.
and they are generally quite reserved with their
money. On the platform.
Perhaps they are aiming for an additional trump card to use in negotiations at police.
Good luck in the tunnels, Ranger!
Guy has a whole box of cigars for himself. I assume those were cigars. I don't like the guy that, the way that guy came running out, all on edge.
In some other time and place, what happened could be life-changing. But there is no time but present, and no place but the Metro for us. And we must do everything we can to save it. I have to hurry and catch up with the Dark One. Anna has to tell her father of what Korbut and Moskvin are doing. Anything else is a luxury we can't afford right now.
The River of Fate.
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom. War is as certain as the fall of night, unless a miracle happens.
Come through.
I guess a miracle could happen if we're lucky.
Well, we won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel.
Why not?
But there is another way.
Maybe we could run it down in a train?
We're
That'd be easy.
The station. Here's our pass.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No. Open the Interline tunnel for me.
But the Interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up.
Okay, so Can knows something these guys don't, I guess. Maybe there's a path through
Let's
the blockage
go,
or something. Since that guy thinks it's a dead end, and this guy, Can, is like, no, that's totally the way.
I can't keep it open forever.
I can only walk as fast as he can, dude. He won't let me past him.
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hanser authorities claim to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man could easily lose his way here, or even become lost within himself. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger.
Is it another spooky tunnel like you took me down the first game? With ghosts and creepy bullshit? I would guess so from
Most
this
people believe
windy effect.
Just
oh, it's just
tunnels and stations. A
lifeless
and
soulless
conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the Metro. The few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future. If a man enters this river in dire need of such a chance, wishing desperately to earn it, then he might be carried to the place and time where that chance is granted.
Okay. That's spooky.
Remember, we must find the Dark One. It is the only thing we are to ask of the river. The Metro is a living, breathing thing, with a heartbeat, a soul, and a mind.
Is this gonna be like the, in Ghostbusters, where they have to empty their mind of everything? And we're gonna fuck it up because we're thinking about that, girl. And her nipple. Yeah, we're pretty fully charged. This guy's gonna take us all the way. Hey, journal. And bullets. Thanks, guy. Okay, so we missed a lot of notes. That makes me sad. Oh well. It's kind of hard to find stuff when everything's on fire and shit, though. I remember Corbett calling the operation they were going to carry out and at Upstate, that place, an experiment. What if this massacre was not a prelude to a great war, but just a test of the new monstrous weapon? What if the Reds are simply distracting Order and Hansa, all the while preparing a much more powerful, overwhelming attack? I wanted to be a soldier to protect humanity, but all the blood I spilled didn't help me prevent the war that's already started. I didn't become a superhero capable of killing the villain and saving the whole world. Not that I didn't dream of it. Everyone does. But when the war starts, most turn out to be just cannon fodder. Many don't even survive their first engagement. And I, as a little gear, can only spin on the predetermined axis and watch the massive flywheel of slaughter unwind. That, perhaps, is why I'm going with Khan. This might be my only chance to change anything. That was quite poetic. Okay, more monsters.
We got to be careful here.
Yeah, I heard. Monsters.
It's an abandoned place.
So only monsters. Not too reassuring. That was loud, guy. This is spooky. I don't like it. Maybe if we use our night vision, it'll be less spooky? No, it's just a spooky, but now it's green. Oh. Please don't fall. Khan, I'm scared. Hold me. I really hate night vision in games. Just stick to the flashlight.
Hear that? Get ready.
Good job, buddy. You handled yourself. Somebody just made a loud noise in that building. It scared the shit out of me. Can. Little help? Jeez. He seems confused. Maybe if we go without him, he'll catch up. Except this isn't even the way, okay? Khan? No. I thought he left me for a minute.
Just some monsters, nothing else. Let's go.
Monsters are scary, guy. That's why they call them monsters. I realize I'm not commentating a whole lot right now. I'm trying to process the events we've recently observed and been a part of. It's really ramped up.
Try burning the cobwebs.
Quite suddenly. I don't remember what button that is. I could throw a Molotov at it. I don't remember how to journal.
Burn the cobwebs, Artyom.
Okay.
All right. There's something behind these cobwebs. Intriguing. Is that a sign?
No, it's a skull and crossbones.
And poorly attached.
That couldn't possibly be a sign.
Give me a hand here, Artyom.
Okay.
One, two... Continue burning it, Artyom?
I just put the lighter away, guy. Oh, it's all... wobbly. Oh, it was water. I thought it was, like, gonna explode in my
Look,
face.
Water. We're almost there.
Pretty close.
Okay, the Reich has been down here. What was that?
Darkness envelops us. We must not get lost in it.
Oh, great.
And don't be surprised by anything.
So no night vision, no flashlight. Doing this the old-fashioned way. With a lighter.
It is a strange place.
You
can pick it up. I think it's for you.
What? Khan? Seriously, what?
Artyom? Sorry, is that you? Artyom?
Khan?
We can't stay here for long.
No. Quickly as possible, Khan, please. This is creepy as shit. And phone calls from my dead mother.
This is it. The River of Fate. Not so impressive, perhaps, on the surface. We have to enter the water.
I don't want to. Okay, here
enter
we go.
The water and imagine what you would change in your fate. Think of the Dark One.
Yeah, but I just had a phone call from my mother, so obviously my mother is going to be on my mind.
You're meant to be here,
so that's going to fuck it up, isn't it? This goes poorly, Khan. I'm going to blame you.
Think of the Dark One, and the river will bring you to him.
Little close there, buddy. You just keep going? Khan? Oh god. Okay, so I guess we just swim. And see where it takes us. Yep. That's the top of the building. From the end of the first game. Oh, that's me. That's me nuking the place, right?
This familiar is scenery?
Super
it's
fucked
the
up.
Tower. And down there is the city of the Dark Ones. It's the moment you launch the missiles. Look, that's you.
Yeah, I figured that out already, buddy.
The river will cleanse you. Forgive your sins. You can change your fate.
Do I gotta stop him from doing it?
Choose your destiny and be free.
So I can, like, shoot him? No? Okay.
This was their home. All that's left is ashes and dust.
Oh, are these Dark One ashes? Creepy.
Look, there he is. The Dark One. After him.
This can't be real, though, Khan. Can it?
Faster!
Can't go any faster, you're blocking the way. Oh, we've been here before. This is reminiscent to the start of the game. Did that end?
Nobody. A dead end. Is this where you almost caught him?
Yep.
You must try again, Artyom.
What do you mean?
The Dark One. He's still at that freak show on the train. Look! After him!
So is this real now, or... I really don't know. I have no fucking clue what's going on at this point.
We've almost caught up.
I feel bad for him. He's obviously just a kid.
Damn.
Well, this is gonna go well. I still have no idea if this is real. I mean, I assume it's not. But this game's fucked up. It could be real. Now where are we? Han?
Damnation! The river almost got me this time.
Oh, it's working again. We're back in the desert of the real.
Okay, good.
When we got out of the river, the Dark One was very close. He can't have gotten too far ahead,